If the timing belt jumps one tooth or the mechanic screws up and misaligns the timing belt when installing it, it's not the end of the world. The valves will not hit the pistons in this case, so you just need to get it back in its proper position and everything will work fine. Now, the symptoms of such a misalignment would be quite rough running, significantly low power, struggling to go uphill or accelerate, vibrating heavily, and attempting to stall or even stalling once at idle RPM. Also, the check engine light will obviously go on the dash. The code behind it might be P0016. You may additionally have emission related codes, misfiring codes, and other DDCs. Also, it will be hard to start the engine. It will take significantly more time cranking than it usually does. The thing is that when the timing is misaligned, the valves open close at the wrong time. It means that the spark plug will not fire the air-fuel mixture when needed, and when it's eventually fired up, the piston has already moved down a little. It means the efficiency of the engine is going to drop significantly, and it won't be able to burn all the fuel properly. The fuel will get into the catalytic converter and burn there, causing a whole bunch of codes and additional problems. If you replace the timing belt or chain on your own, it's a very good idea to manually rotate the engine two full circles and check if the marks are still aligned. There is basically no other simple way to check the timing before you start the engine. And while it doesn't cause immediate damage to your engine, driving it in this condition is not a good idea. It will damage the engine gradually, and also the belt may jump even more, causing much harder problems and potentially even fatal damage to the valves and pistons.